filters on my face that makes me look not sweaty in 100 degree heat.
Aww. You're beautiful, Anna.
So one of the things we're celebrating tonight, besides the awesomeness of Queen, I mean, duh, is the 40th anniversary of the album News of the World. 1977. I was -5. What do they say? I was an itch in my dad's jock or something. But it's late. So this is one of the songs on the album that I love very much.
But there's something inside that's turning my mind.